to get in shape like a Supreme Court justice, people. Have you seen 84-year-old Ruth Bader Ginsburg? She is now the inspiration for the RBG workout. It is a new book by her trainer, Bryant Johnson, who is with us now to show us all the moves. RBG is in amazing shape, and how many years young is she?
She's about 84 years young.
And you're allowed to say that. The only mistake you've ever made was calling her what?
Judge.
Don't do that.
Once.
She is justice. Remember that. And you, and your workouts for her are fantastic because they're workouts that we can all do legitimately.
Yes.
All right, so I want to talk to you about this first one. First of all, let me point out, everybody here is wearing shirts that say Super Diva. Yeah. And that's something close to RBG. Would you like to share?
Super Diva is actually one of her, that's her favorite
There you
sport.
Go. Look
she at wears that. It most of the time.
So can you guys try to picture that? The justice wearing Super Diva as she's pumping iron. That is why we are here right now. Let's get to it.
Yes.
So talk to us about this one. It's a simple move, but very effective.
It's a lat pull down. Right here we have Yuse, who's actually a computer technician. And what you see is working his upper back, also working his shoulders. And when you do this exercise, you want to make sure you arch your back, engage your shoulder blades right here. And pull it down. Excellent.
Always important to get those shoulder blades engaged, right? To really
exactly.
pull back those shoulders and stand tall. We also have a little less intensive. We have an animated RBG doing a version of it in our screen. This is an at-home version, correct?
Correct. This is the animated Justice here, and she's also using the resistance bands. Same thing. Simple, easy, and effective.
Okay. That's another one of the exercises. We'll get to that.
Yes.
We're
going
to talk about the a special push-up.
Yes. Right here we have a modifier right here. Right here we have Doug, who's actually happily retired.
Work out for everybody.
Right? And Doug is going to do push-ups on a medicine ball. And the reason why he has one hand up is just to create an unstable platform, which is going to engage more muscle stability.
Isn't it also for your core, too?
Also
when
core.
When it's unstable, you're also getting a secret workout for your core. And we have a picture of the Justice when her Super Diva. That's an animated shot. That's a more modified version for at home, correct?
That is the version of the push-up that people do not think she can do. And that's her favorite.
And let me ask, how many can she do?
She can do 20 when I let her. Sometimes she does 24, 25. So I stop her, she rests, then she goes to her knees, as you'll look right here.
I mean, that's what we love about this workout. We're gonna get to one more. This is something that you can do with a partner. Hello, Super Divas. Talk to me about this and how the Justice uses this.
Right here, when you have two people, you can actually use a Swiss ball, and this is a squat. And so right here, we have Ariel, who's actually a office receptionist. And then we also have Laura, who's also a she's a sports coordinator who's also on her honeymoon.
And you guys are getting it in the core, you're getting it in the glutes, and you're getting it in the arms. I love that. And there you see our animated Justice, and she is doing an at-home version that's easier, modified. Anybody can do it. So no excuses.
Yes.
If the Justice can do it, so can you.
Okay,
and
okay.
That is why Bryant wrote the book. It's called the RBG Workout. The book is out now, and you can get the moves on our website, goodmorningamerica.com. Thank you for coming.
Thank you so much for having me.
Please tell her to keep up the great work.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.